what's up? It's your boy Bobby Schmurden, man. We're not proceeding with caution.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Mac Wiles. Check out Proceed with Caution.
Hey, I'm Jerry O'Connell, and you are checking out Proceed with Caution.
Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kojo Bawama, and I'm the actor and producer of this upcoming short film called Proceed with Caution, featuring young Jack Thriller. Proceed with Caution is a short film about an upcoming New York City music producer who stumbles on his way to stardom by getting his mistress pregnant.
Yes, I am.
Listen,
having this baby.
You can't have this
whether you like it or not, I'm going to have this baby.
Look at me, girl.
Look at me.
No, look at me. You can't. Now, most of y'all know that it's taken me about 3 years in order to put this short film together. This may be due to, you know, not having the adequate funds and also trying to find the right team in order to make this production turn into a reality. Now, Proceed with Caution is actually a three-piece project. We have music, which we are currently trying to put together all the hottest artists from New York City to showcase that New York, our buzz is not actually dead.
Goddamn, I need it. Goddamn, nigga need it. Coming up as a young nigga, shit really hard. Who would've thought it was easy? A nigga bout here, shit, these niggas ready know. When I talk, I mean it. Grind hard to the day my mama in a new crib. In a new two-seater. Tell me why you niggas speaking if the money ain't the reason.
Then we have the documentary. You know, they say when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. So what we decided to do is, with all the trials and tribulation that went through in order to make this production happen, we decided to do an episodic documentary, which you can catch on YouTube once each month, to showcase all the obstacles and how we've overcome them to actually be at this current level that we are right now.
Good. You know that. I'm not speaking no lie.
Okay, quiet on the set.
You know that.
Quiet on the set. And sound rolling.
I'm gonna fuck you, cross that line. Cross that line.
Sound rolling.
Then the third part is the short film, which I must say was written by my initial partner, Joby Colbert, which was a phenomenal, phenomenal script. And with Jack's help, we were able to put it together to hopefully entertain our audiences. At the rewards department, we have a list of great rewards, which I'm sure you'll be a fan of. Thank you for watching this video. Thanks for Lace and Loafers for supporting. And I guess I'll see you at the end of this journey. Thank you.
Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side in the air. Show the sideways, smack it in the air.